That's the third ingredient.
We're done then. Lenui should be satisfied.
Thank you.
Look out! Behind us!
Those tentacles! It's almost like the monster in the asylum. Maybe it's a variation of it.
That's the fisherman's body under all those tentacles! Those little beasts must transform!
No time for that! Defend yourselves!
Thank you. I'm pleased to see you didn't become lost in the bayou. It was only after you stomped off that I realized I should have tied a string to you.
I'll be glad to leave this place.
Nevertheless, we're almost done. Did you retrieve some core berry branches?
Here they are.
Splendid. These should facilitate the ritual significantly. As I awaited your return, I ransacked the belongings the herd abandoned. Here. This might interest you.
A map of New Orleans.
There's a big circle around Jackson Square.
The herd must have plans for something happening there.
That's all very well for you, but let us focus on closing this portal first.
This must be the portal. Never seen anything like it.
What a marvelous phenomenon! The mind reels even to imagine the mechanics of such a device. Surely it is not a naturally occurring effect. Oh, to study it. If only I yet lived.
Enough of this fieldwork. Time to prove your worth, Lenui.
As I cannot defend myself while preparing the ritual, I trust you will see that those loathsome creatures do not interrupt me. After all, you were the ones who wanted to come here.
Something's coming, Lanui. You're out of time. Get started.
Not this beast again!
If only you had listened to me instead of that insufferable Lanui. I fear you shall all die now.
Keep it away from Lanui.
I thought that was some monster the herd conjured, but they're taking orders from it.
Call skip!
You've done it. You've closed the portal. I hope you're pleased with yourself, having deprived science of the greatest phenomenon humans have ever discovered.
Lenui's down. The effort of closing the portal must have used the last of his strength.
If Lanui can close this portal, he can surely open it again. Can you afford to let him live?
He made good on his promise. Let's help him up.
We're done. Let's get out of here.
You do as you must, but we must now part ways. Comet surely fragmented upon entering Earth's atmosphere. Pieces of it may have fallen in other locations. I must learn whether any of them also created portals.
Do you think that's likely?
I cannot know until I visit the other sites, but we mustn't take the chance. Good luck with the other tasks. I now have one of my own.
Seriously believe these rumors of a witch living in the bayou, can you? No doubt there's nothing there but an old abandoned and empty house.